situated in the main city, Baku, which is capital of Azerbaijan. Mostly it's good country, friendly people and all. Weather is all good, like around 10 degrees average.
The locals are friendly here. Then we have like equal amount of lecture and practical classes every week for like major subjects, anatomy, histology. Like as of now, I really know those subjects because I have an electrical semester. Biochemistry
and like pharmacology, different types of subjects like therapeutics, pediatrics, everything, whatever and all, like in a medical university should be there, all are available here. And the teaching is quite good, I say.
I mean, we also work on travel, which is not there, so that's one benefit that we have over here.
And the textbooks are provided by the university for us, so that's our point.
And the teachers are really friendly with us. They keep helping us, showing us the right path and all.
It's a very safe country for like I'm girl and I can go out at 11:30, 12 anytime and I'm still safe here. We have some classes in the hospital sometimes.
And main advantages is like our university is just 2 minutes away from our hostel. That's like a main plus point. But the thing is, you have to be individual. Like you have to be physically and you have to be trained enough to be staying outside the country and all.
Be more independent, like you can't depend on parents, you know, because you're coming here alone and you're studying in university, meeting new people, so you'd be ready to learn new cultures, new languages, and you know, explore things in life.
So what do you think when you came before and how it is now?
When you first came here, obviously, you more in the bit nervous because it was all new. But right now, people have met you and spit in and things are going pretty well.
The house is fine.
Yeah,
he's
very good mentor.
He's very good mentor.
He takes
care. Very good.
Yeah.
I think he's there whenever we need him.
Yeah.
Okay. Anyways, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.